Hey, welcome to Board Game Today. In my hands is a new mystery box from Warpfire Minis. And Warpfire is a retailer, and they do a pretty cool mystery box that you can get some different shippings. I think like twice a month, once a month. I think every other month is the options for $25. You're supposed to get, I think, like $40 worth of miniatures for Warhammer 40,000 or fantasy if you want to do fantasy. You tell them what armies you want, stuff like that, and they do their best to pick. You know, it's used figures. They're clearly going through the interview or their inventory. You know what? It's kind of fun. It's kind of interesting and really intriguing way to expand army and expand a collection. So far, we've got some Eldari, Wraith, not the Wraith Guard, but the Wraith whatever. Whatever the ones with the swords. That was in the previous box. So let's open up and show off what's in this one. For my preferences, I pretty much picked anything. I said, you know, just go nuts. I thought about maybe using this as a good way to kind of expand, maybe a force I didn't have, like maybe go like Adeptus Mechanicus or something like that. But no, I decided to say, go with whatever. Let's see what we can get here. And we have some Tau. Interesting. Let's, I don't know if I'm going to be able to go with everything. Oh, cool. We got, at least we got some battle suits. Looks like we got, some Tau battle suits. All right. We can see this one's kind of on a double base. This one's got a leg broken. Should be pretty easy to fix. But you know, it's used figures. This is kind of what we're expecting. Nothing too crazy, fancy. You know, it's just a way to maybe have some fun, get some figures to play around with, and, you know, just maybe expand some armies here. And then we've got three Tau drones as well. Oh, no, four drones as well. I don't know the different versions very well. Clearly painted. Came from someone's collection. I don't know which ones. I think maybe these are shield. Is it the shield ones? I have no idea. So, I mean, interesting. I think actually the intriguing one is that the first box was Eldari, which the codex was coming out at the time. This is also a recent codex. So I'm kind of intrigued maybe the next one would be Tyranids. We'll see. Possibly. I don't know. But you know what? This can be fun to kind of, you know, play around with. Maybe give a shot for the force. I do have, you know, a little bit of figures for Tau here and there kind of thrown around in my collection. So it's, again, it's an easy way to expand some things. I think I myself will probably, rebase them and get them off as double base junk. I think I know what they're kind of going for, but not my thing. So, you know, I think they were just like increase the base size to probably the new version of whatever the base is supposed to be. So, other thing I noticed is also some magnetized, which I think is kind of intriguing. So, yeah, I mean, yeah, we get two battle suits and a bunch of drones out of this. So the question is it worth it? Debatable. I think definitely, probably, you know, if you were to buy all this, probably more than $25 used, but, or just about $25 used. So we'll see. We'll go see what the retail is and maybe try to get some numbers on that. If you want your own, we have a link underneath where you can do your own subscription. We get nothing from it. I think this is just a neat little service. We'll keep on doing this for a while. We'll see what else comes up, and then we'll go do this for a year and go from there. If you want the latest Games Workshop news, if you want board games, card games, miniature games, CCGs, whatever, tabletop games, check us out every single day at BoardGameToday.com. Of course, we're on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Tumblr, Instagram, all at Board Game Today, keeping it nice and consistent. Until next time, keep rolling those dice. Get your game on. Hey, thanks for watching Board Game Today. We always appreciate your views and your support, but there are so many ways for you to support our site. Not only can you do it right here on video, but you can go and check us out at BoardGameToday.com, where we have more news, reviews, interviews, everything you could ever want. But since you're here, if you could, you can always give us a like, subscribe, or share our videos or watch something else. As always, much appreciated, and get your game on.